guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Yellow Chic Road. I have a very exciting little unboxing today, so I thought I'd go share with you my fine jewelry purchase from Van Cleef & Arpels. I've been sort of lusting over this little necklace for a little while, and I especially love those finer necklaces that I can easily layer from day to day, so I thought I'd do a little unboxing. So basically this came out of the Van Cleef & Arpels boutique in Chadstone down in Melbourne, and they had lots of beautiful eye candy, but I thought I would share this. So basically you get a beautiful little, your piece is all wrapped up beautifully in a box. You get these little sweet little cards. And you get obviously your receipt, but I will show you exactly what I got. So comes in the beautiful jewelry box, and it is the little sweet Alhambra in the beautiful yellow gold with mother of pearl. So let's zoom in for some little details. So as I mentioned, this is the beautiful sweet Alhambra necklace in the mother of pearl. Initially I was juggling between the sweet Alhambra and the vintage Alhambra, but I thought this is sort of delicate enough. It's certainly great for layering. It actually comes on a 40 centimeter chain. So this is 18 karat gold, and it is seriously, as it's described, it's really sweet. So I will include mod shots, but this one here in diameter is 9.5 millimeters, and then you've got the size up, which is 15 millimeters. But this one here I think is just perfect for that layering option and everyday option, and just something to get a little bit of a slice, I guess, of the that beautiful Van Cleef & Arpels aesthetic. This size was actually introduced in 2007, so it's a fairly recent addition to their collection. It hasn't been around nearly as long as the company itself, but I thought it was just a beautiful little way of getting part of the story. So I hope you all enjoyed the mod shots, seeing how this little beauty looks on. It's really nice that you have the option of like mother of pearl, onyx. I'm pretty sure there's like malachite. There's all different little stone options you can get, and whatever really suits your taste. I loved the mother of pearl, keeping it really classic and clean. And again, the 40 centimeter chain just makes it so perfect for layering. And you do have those two little length options there as an, you know, just a way of varying where it sits. Do like and subscribe. I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks so much, guys. Bye.